to strip it down, and since we're all in quarantine or isolation, and we probably don't have access to a lot of equipment, I want to try where we don't use any equipment, just body weight for the next couple of workouts towards the end, all right? So today we're going to mix it up. We're going to try a lot of different things. And also, this will be probably the preparation for the next phase of our 30-day program, which is purely body weight, no equipment. All right, so we're going to start with some stretches. All right, this is going to be part of the whole workout. All right, we're going to start with some stretches, loosen it up. All right, nice wide stance. I have a towel here, getting ready because I know I'm going to break a sweat. All right, stretching the quads. Oh yeah, loosen it up, loosen it up, loosen it up. All right, so sending a shout out to all my friends and family in New York. Unfortunately, New York has been hit pretty hard with the coronavirus. My sister is a nurse in New York, and I know she's on the front lines, sending my love and prayers to her and everyone else, all the medical professionals and all the first responders who are putting their health at risk to help others. Big shout out to you. All right, stretching it all out, get the lats. Let's get the hamstrings some more, cross the leg, reach straight down. Cross again, reach straight down, get some more, a little bit more of the hamstring and IT band. Remember to always breathe. Let's loosen it up, let's loosen it up. All right, let's loosen up the hips. Sit down, bring your chest down. Oh yeah, all right, you're stretching the glutes. The piriformis. All right, loosen it up, loosen it up. Straight leg forward. All right, one leg straight forward. Yeah, side to side. All right. So, we're gonna combine a lot of different muscle groups, right? We're gonna mix it up. We're gonna try to just kinda, you know, piece it together. Nothing scripted. You know, let's see what happens. Let's start on the floor. Let's start with some core work. All right, let's start with some bridge, glute bridge. Press your feet firmly on the ground, elbows, shoulders on the ground, hips up. One leg up, hips down and up. Let's go into a side plank. Hips up and down 20 times. 9, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2. All right, the other side. Your back, both legs up, alternating leg drops, 20 times. All Get on up. Let's do some squats. Let's work the shoulders. We're going to do four different movements. First, bent over flies. 20 times. Back flat. No weight. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 times. And then out to the side. Move back a little bit, give you a better view. Right? Arms out to the side. 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. No wind, and I still feel it. Straight forward. 20, overhead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Woo-wee! Right, no weight, but I still feel the shoulders burning. Abdominal some more. All right, let's do some full sit-up, okay? In terms of hand position, 5, any position you want, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You notice when I was sitting up, I wasn't sitting all the way up because I didn't want to go into a sitting position where I'm resting. So the idea is to sit almost halfway up so the muscles are constantly engaged. All right, some alternating lunges. Right? Let's go. Drop the back knee, push back. Oh, yeah. Total of 20. 4. Let's go. 5. That towel. All right, some more abdominals. All right. Russian twist. Lean back. Actually, let's raise the arms. Wave them like you just don't care. All right, keep your arms up. Side to side.
Either your feet are on the ground or you lift your feet up in the air. Your choice. Come on. Let's go. All right, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh yeah, woo-wee. Let's do some more squats, come on. Let's get on up, get on your good foot, like a dance machine. Get down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20 times, all right? And then shoulders. This time we're just gonna get the arms. That was 20 in that direction, and then 20 in the other direction. Burn. All right. Let's do a side plank. This time lifting the top leg up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 times, and then the other side. Up on the edges. Right? And if that's too challenging, you can modify it where the bottom knee is bent, right? Bottom knee on the ground is bent, and you get up, and then you lift the top leg up and down, okay? So that's an option. Let's do this side again, 10 times. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right, so instead of doing 20 in a row, 10 and 10, right? A little bit more manageable. Get on up, get on your good foot. You don't have to lift your foot up that high. Just as long as you're getting it up. That is that right? All right. Woo-wee. A side lunge. Right? Knees up. Feet out wide. Lunge to the side. Lunge to the side. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. See how much time we've been at this. All right, 15 minutes. Okay. More abdominals. Let's go into a front plank, this time hips up and down. Times. More shoulders. This would be sort of a combination of shoulders and core. Alright, so it'll be kind of actually more like overall arms and core because you get a lot of shoulders and triceps. Right? Push-up position. Boom, boom, back, down. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the other side. Stretch it out. All right, let's stretch some more. Hand behind your head. Turn up. Turn it up, turn it up. Full body stretch, going from the cobra up into the downward dog. The cobra, press your hips into the ground, shoulders down, squeeze your butt, and then the downward dog. Walk your hands or your feet into a position where you can stretch your calves. And then take a step forward, nice long lunge position. Rotate, whichever leg is forward, that arm goes up to the ceiling. The other side. Take a step forward, right leg forward, right arm up. Good. All right. Standing. Knees out wide. Reach straight down. Bring both hands towards one leg. Stretch. The other side. Stretch. All right. Pigeon stretch. Starting in a push-up position. Slide one knee forward in between your hands, kind of like the figure seven, you're drawing the number seven, and then chest out. Right? So don't fall back on your butt, stay up. Almost like you're bringing the hip, the straight leg, right, that hip towards that foot. Right? So push up position, knee into position in between your hands, bringing this hip, that back leg, the hip, towards the foot that you have underneath you, right? So you're not falling, again, you're not falling back into a sitting position. All right, good. And then in kneeling position, one leg straight forward, hamstring stretch. If you pull your toes towards you, you get more of a calf stretch in addition to the hamstring stretch. Good, the other side. One leg straight forward, hands on the ground, flex your foot, pull your toes towards you, stretch your hammies. Good. All right, so we've covered all the major stretches. Now just a few upper body stretches and we're good. All right, arms straight up, lean to the side, lean to the side. Side to side, wave them like you just don't care. Get your hands up in the air. Wave them like you just don't care. All right? And then elbow up towards the ceiling. Lean over to the side so you get more of a tricep and a lat stretch. Grab the elbow up towards the ceiling. Lean over to the side. All right. Just to kind of loosen up the hips a little bit. Not a bad way to end, huh? All right, so that's the idea. The idea is just body weight exercises. Obviously, we're gonna have to be creative in terms of what exercise we do, because without tools, which you can then use for a variety of different movements, you're limited, or I guess you're only limited by your imagination of what kind of exercises you wanna do for your body weight exercise. All right, so that's the idea. Great job, let's do it again. As we head towards the end of our first 30-day fitness challenge. Good work.